So this is to my wonderful students. I want to introduce you to someone extremely special. This is the vessel that brought your massive force, Nipsey Hussle. And can you say his name properly?
Yes. Hermias Joseph Asghedom. Hermias Joseph Asghedom.
Hermias
Joseph Asghedom. Yes.
And I've given her some of your kind words, and I'm referring to my students who have spent this entire week sending her so much love and energy. And I know that you guys are working on art projects for her, and I will make sure that she gets it to you. But she has some words for you, and I just want to let her speak.
Hello, students. I'm Hermias's mother. Hermias is Nipsey Hussle. And I want you to know that I am so happy. And that Hermias is here with me right now. I feel him. His spirit is right here with me. And I want you to know that death is not to be feared. I want you to know that we are spiritual beings first, and we're having a physical experience which only lasts for a moment in time. When you die, as they call it, you are just becoming a baby in your spirit. You are just beginning to live your eternal life that never dies. Hermias will never die. You have him in your heart. Every time you think of Hermias, he lives.
Right.
His spirit is everywhere now. You can talk to him, and he will talk back to you in your mind. You remember him, and you will be able to feel his presence. I don't want you to be traumatized. Hermias was more beautiful in death than he was in life. Hermias didn't have any marks on him when I viewed him. His hair was perfect. There was not one strand of hair that was out of place. All of the love and all of the compassion and all of the caring and the truthfulness and the generosity and the honesty, all of the compassion, just all of the good things that were inside of Hermias' heart is as if they lifted off of his heart and they've transferred to his face. His face was beautiful and had complete peacefulness. Beautiful. I looked at him and I said, that's my angel baby. Yes. Because now he's a baby in the spirit world. He's beginning his life in the spirit world. Death is not to be feared. Death is something to prepare yourself for. And when you walk this earth and you do good deeds for people and you are loving and kind, those are the things that will show on your face. You will look more beautiful. Hermias looked healthy. He looked clean.
Oh, this is beautiful.
He had a glow. He was radiant.
Yes.
And he was so perfect that he had a sweet aroma.
Oh.
He had a sweet aroma. He even smelled good.
Wow.
So please do not fear death. Death is just the beginning of a wonderful world. And I tell myself, Hermias liked thrilling things. And now my son knows the mystery, the secret rather, to the mystery of life. Ashe.
Ashe, that is such a beautiful gift. And I don't mind, do you mind sharing with them what happened the minute I walked in the door just a few moments ago?
Okay. When
Miss Harvey, they know me as
Harvey.
So Eleanor.
When Eleanor walked in the door, I looked at her and she looked like a queen. And I was just amazed at her beauty. And I was just saying, oh my God, I love how she's dressed. She looks like a regal, beautiful queen. I want to know where I can get that style from. And as she was coming in the door, she stumbled. It's a tricky double step. And I ran towards her, and I tried to catch her to keep her from falling. And then she went and sat down on the other couch, and the lady, my friend, brought her back here and told me that she's my cousin.
That's right.
It's amazing.
That's right. It is amazing. It's so beautiful.
I've just been texting her mother, and I was inviting her mother and Miss
Harvey. Yes. Eleanor.
To attend my son, Hermias Nipsey Hussle's funeral services. And you see, students, don't fear. When you live your life and you have God on your side, when God dwells inside of you, there is no fear. Everything is in perfect order. Everything is in the divine perfect order of our Creator. And we have perfect peace. I have perfect peace, and I have strength. And I want to lift you up. Please do not stay down.
Many of them are stuck.
Do not mourn. Because Nipsey is great.
He is the great.
He is the great. And now he is even greater.
Yes, he is.
Because he has no bounds and no limits. His energy is everywhere. He can touch. He's there with you now, and he's here with me now.
That's true.
And please be encouraged. Please be encouraged. He was beautiful. He did not look scary. He did not look like he was shot. None of that. None of the trauma. The way that he left this earth, none of that showed on his face. He looked like a radiant, clean, beautiful
light being.
Yes. Nothing negative. Nothing low. Everything light and bright. And up in the heavens.
That's right. And as we continue to celebrate him, I'm sending all of the love from all of my students and every single person, even in the music industry. I'm speaking to you on behalf of O'Brien. I'm speaking to you on behalf of Jill Jones and other people from my Prince family who are also sending you their love and their light, and they have just been holding you up, and we have got you from here on out. There's nothing but family for you throughout the world. I'm speaking to you on behalf of Dr. Umar Johnson and also my family in Atlanta, which is Dr. Sadie's family. He and I walked this earth together. And the fact that your son was willing to bring his presence into the ether yet once again and lift him up the way that he did has meant so much to us. I'm speaking on behalf of Annette Thomas and Red and Blue Pill, and also someone who did cats and artwork for your son. His name is Keenan Chapman. He has been doing wonderful things and painted a beautiful mural for your son in Atlanta. So on behalf of everyone, we love you so much. Thank you for lifting and catching me, and know that we've got you. We love you so much.
Oh, Austin.
Uncle Jacksonette.